calm down.
We've got a 10-81 in North Idlewood.
You want me to stop, huh?
Come on, let's cruise into Baller's territory. Man, you gotta ease up some.
You wanna fight, asshole?
CJ, I warned you. You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Jake, you remember that? You want to be put in the ground?
Pussy's like funny.
Ah! You dickhead! Hey, I'm in a really bad mood, bro.
Hey, wait up!
Ah, thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
He's so down for the hood, he ignored me.
Come on, let's cruise into Baller's territory. You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
What the fuck?
Get that fool!
Come on, fool, get him up! Man, have to...
Bitch!
Quick, get in!
Hey, yo, thanks, dude.
Get us back to the hood, CJ. CJ, I warned your ass.
On the count of three, nigga, you gonna say, damn.
How you doing on the fatty?
I'm kind of shocked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with number small change.
It's your problem, nigga. You don't ever let me talk to the kids. Look at him, he crying. This man.
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just they bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Take a seat, dude. Choose a cartoon, man.
This is our time. This is our sign. X. Embrace it. Feel like you mean something. You are alternative. Notice the traffic just keeps getting.
You got gangster skin now.
Special privileges by traveling in a bus only lane. You can vote to change the future of traffic in San Andreas. Vote yes on Proposition 602. By opening up the bus lanes and paving over train routes, you'll fly across town. People don't have a right to cheap transport. The Constitution is very clear on this.
Look at those nalgas, Holmes.
Make yourself comfortable, man. What you after? Keep this clean for a few days, okay?
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the world. All they do is sell gay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang type.
Oh, no, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ? What's crack? Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock the homies hustles.
Even Mark fake soldiers. They idiots trying to beat business, man.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chunks of the girls are sweating on them. No compression.
Dude, we gonna come turn in the hood, but we gotta get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Yeah, you right. You and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We got to keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, Beat Up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Rose Street don't bang.
Yeah, it's gonna blow.
Sure. Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know what store it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he's still there?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, what the fuck you doing? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here for you to land on your back. Big Ben, come check this fool.
Come here.
Hey, yeah. Hey, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood?
Nah, the only
come
thing
on.
Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Ben?
I don't know, man. I'm gonna call you back. I'm gonna call you back.
Hell yeah, sir.
I'm focused.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, man. Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
It's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in the city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us, then.
It's just cool through the hood and finding somebody selling.
You look like a librarian in this shit. You look like a...
Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog? Dog, I got...
Let's do it. Come on.
Fuck. Damn, nigga. Shit. Had to put it in a tech on nigga, like.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the... Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
I'm not in the mood for this.
Man, you're on a serious mission now.
Check it. We back in. I'm sweating, homie. Everybody in the hood know ball is pussy. Smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
You missed. Good afternoon, ball of dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools. Grove Street going down.
Nips these motherfuckers.
What's your problem now? It's me.
Get out of my way.
Trust me, I don't give a shit. Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
For sure, homie. And what's more, you ain't run out on me. Times change.
Oh, man, they gonna be mad at us.
Man, I'll warn the gang later. For now, let's just bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker.
What the fuck did I say that, bro?
Up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real bang.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Later, homie.
My homie, Big Dog came in.
Come on, I need a new lock screen. Come on.
No.
So, why not?
Well, you know. Bro, I saved my shit for you. Just in case you need to.
I like mine with hair on the behind.
Shut up. Shut up, bro.
What the fuck? Good. Hey, Tim, look what I sent you.
It
I need to power through these walls she's got.
Okay.
nigga got a cool little 15 packs. He gonna be all right.
Look at the video, aren't you, nigga? I'm up.
It's all processed chicken ass. Only 10% guano. You might be lucky enough to find a feather.
I ain't letting him over the door. Yes, yeah, that's it. He said the baby that was a thing and shit, whatever.
What's happening with you, Ryder?
Respect has to be earned, sweet. Just like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying is...
Speak up, nigga.
I'm hungry.
Oh, man, shit. Hey,
man cannot live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
now,
I could eat.
What you fools trying to eat?
That's
what about some tacos? Tacos? Again? Hell no. Nah.
Chicken, man. No discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken. Carl, you dry. Smoke look like he gonna pass out.
talk about it?
We all gotta talk about it. They was Corpus Christi.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green Satan doing the work, then speeding away.
Let's roll!
I just skipped for the most special part of the game. Look at that.
All you managed to do was eat my food up. Y'all coming in for a beer?
I was trying to tell you something important, but your ass ain't answering.
Oh, that's because I wasn't on my phone. What happened?
I forgot.
What?
I said I forgot anyways. What the hell? Wait, what happened?
While everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, huh?
What?
Nothing. Just important for me.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out the world.
Man, got some money from my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all. The Grove is in my heart, baby. It's where my dogs is at.
Yeah, okay, homie.
Hey, thanks, Carl.
Bro, it ain't your fucking heart, nigga. Niggas wanna move away and shit. Niggas not about that shit, nigga. You know why the fuck he moved away? Cause he couldn't take it. Bro, I be forgetting that premise. It's live to me. Damn! Oh, that look nice! Ooh, they did something with this one, shit. Rockstar does care. They do.
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Please tell me about the damn thing. Please, please.
Ain't nobody gonna respect you. Skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I want a nag, I buy a clockwork watch.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
This is gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man.
Thank you, Mr. I never care. Eat shit. He's been waiting to get his motherfucking muscle little shit. Why the fuck didn't you give it the other shit? I like the type of eggs and shit. That was easy as fuck to do. To be more fast and some shit, that's the best I could think of. What the hell? See, they built like that, though.
course, doo-doo.
These rap fools be needing bodyguards, huh?
I should slap your bitch ass. Jesus!
You act like your job.
Ain't she the mix right now, pay up.
Give me 15, motherfucker!
I'll write it down in a second. I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, man? Right.
Who winning?
Who you think, huh? Me!
That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One times came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at him? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett? Shit, gangs these days got Macs, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again.
Say put dust in my weed.
I need a bitch like that in my family.
You better not do that again.
What happened to the fam? Where the love at?
Shit happens. Seville wrongs temple. Temple wrongs grove. Bad.
What you mean? No way.
You see the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
So you gonna wait till I take it home?
You know you gotta keep it real.
In like 20 minutes?
You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Hey.
Smoke, you full of shit.
What happened, bro?
Allie, close my door.
Allie, take her money.
Take her money, nigga.
Make you this money. What the hell?
So proud of you, boy.
Is she funny? Allie closed the door and then she started playing the piano. What the fuck?
Yeah, the best there ever was.
Oh my god.
She trying to get in the bed.
What's wrong with that?
Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now.
Why don't you want her in the bed? This thing gonna do a roll. Bailey, do a flip.
Oh man, check out
do a flip.
Big smoke.
Why not?
You're making me so proud of you.
BD.
Remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother. Listen to the boy. Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this. You didn't get them from me. And remember this. Emmett is the place for guns.
Why the fuck would you say, you ain't get it from me? Just so you could say, I'm the place where you get girls from.
She seemed pretty fucked up.
What the fuck does it mean?
And their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never.
This could be my fifth.
This nigga is a hoe.
Thanks, CJ. I see your rap.
Let her smoke. Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Why ain't seeing you?
He's probably not crowded to go.
You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
Alright, man. My bad.
BD.
I got around to it yet.
What happened?
Go around the corner from the gym and get. Go get yourself some green.
My earrings. So I have to get them back.
What happened? Is it? Did you say that? I wasn't listening.
She took my earrings. So I have to get them back.
The ones you be wearing all the time? Like, get new ones? What you about to do?
Go to sleep.
Bruh, we went to sleep at like 10 o'clock last night.
We did?
Yes, we did. And then your phone hung up at like 11.
I think my phone died, that's what it was.
Yeah, you are a tone.
Try on anything you want, sir.
We need to sleep early as hell, so how is you sleeping?
I'm
not. My mama told me to take a nap. Try on anything you want, sir.
Porn comes in so many flavors.
BD. I want to take a nap with you too. Uh-huh. My granny she called me and now she happy. Now she better. Yeah, my granny called me and she happy. My mama was on that pull up at night. My fucking head a hole and they stuck in my teeth. Going through the back, loop around the stack, hit it from the back, back, fucking all the shit. You hit from the back.
Wow, I thought you was finna take a nap with me. That's
fine. I is taking a nap with you. I just got up because I had for my quarters.
Okay.
I'm not on my game. I stopped playing now after this.
I love sexy cartoons.